So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Infraspace series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And if you're not familiar with this game, don't blame you. This game has only just been released on Steam recently. It looks like as soon as you turn it back on, everything goes into production. Everything must stop when you're off production. No, it's in storage. Just automatically sends everything out. That's good. Right, we've got to choose some more research to move forward. I want to get steel because that's another thing we need for production. We've only got 78 left. I'm going to also put in another farm. Two. Right, so we've got steel put up. We can now do steel. What are we going to work on next? Roads improvements. So we've got iron production there. We need to put some more housing in. I reckon that might need power. Yeah, it does. Didn't connect up to anything. Right, so they're taking, you can see all the carbon trucks. I think that means we also need couple of those. I'm also going to put there as well. Nearly got enough people to cover the jobs that we have. Might as well put a second one of those to help speed up blue research. And iron production is now underway. But yeah, we're getting well. Look at all these. Of course, as each of these upgrade as well, the population limit gets higher. We've got a population limit now of 104. We're going to need more power. Trying to put this somewhere. What's this? Yeah, we know that. It was just teaching us about this panel here, which we know. So, concrete, steel, power, population, jobs, and housing. You're about to upgrade, and you're going to upgrade soon. I mean, have these got things in storage? Oxygen, plenty of. It's all good so far. Why is research? Because it needs green as well. Right, change you to electronics. There we go. Right, so for electronics we need. Need copper, which is there. Why aren't you? That's got us very close on population again. Right, so you can see there's the copper trucks heading up here. They need copper and iron. Get home appliances. We also then need... Once we get some more people in, we'll put some more iron plants in. Appliances. Leading the electronics, which are going to come down from there. Anything else now, we need green until we get into this section. We've got to start thinking about making power priority. Look at this. Just a fleet of wagons. What we'll do is we're going to take that. Nearly got enough jobs. See, I'm thinking what will happen is with that, I'm wondering if these then upgrade again. Red vehicle is a habitat van. Why didn't you go into that one? That would have been so much sensible. It's like it's gonna do one of each. Short of. No, he's got plenty of everything. Right. They've both got plenty of everything, it's just time. Constant fleets of vehicles going all sorts of directions. I mean, we're definitely going to have to start ramping up what we make. It's leveled. We have 300 level 3. Solar panels. Oh look, they've upgraded. I need sulfur, blue science and electronics. Right, well electronics is there. Short personnel at the moment, but thing is, we're getting, you know, population's growing, capability now of 180 home, 182. Look at this. This is just a fleet of vehicles everywhere. I mean, it's the bit of the fact that we're short, we're getting low on power again. Well, that was just close, that we just literally used up the last of the power we had. We put in it'd be good once we can get the carbon processor. I mean, as I said, you know, development should happen, you know, fairly quickly. Not seem to be making enough electronics. I don't need it because it's got, these are all upgraded. Yeah, you know, look at all these copper and iron vans. I mean, iron seems to be the thing that we use most of at the moment. That'll give us the best bit for more roads. And solar panels. But yeah, our town is growing. Gotta be happy. So yeah, come back and join us for another episode too. We're gonna push forward to being a small town. Appliance is a low. Right, so you can actually paint the different areas as well. I'm going to put in one more of those right there. So yeah, we're just going to keep moving it forward in the next episode, push towards becoming a small town. And yeah, hopefully we'll have some more of these upgrades in the next one. I will see you all in the next episode very soon. Until then, please remember to hit that like, comment and subscribe. And have a great week. Bye bye for now.